And guess what? Edna is sending you a singing telegram through the video to tell you that she is so thankful for the way that you have taken care of her. You are one in a million, she said. So she sent me, my name's Jeff, to sing a song or two just to tell you thank you and that she loves you and that she's thinking of you. Yes, Mildred, you are a great friend to Edna, and we thank you so much. We hope this song puts a big smile on your face. Red roses too, I see them bloom for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, bright blessed day, the darkness of night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful friend Edna has in you. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also all the faces going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. They're really saying I love you. I hear babies crying, I watch them grow. They'll learn so much than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, Edna thinks to herself, what a wonderful friend she has in you. Mildred, thank you so much for all that you've done for Edna. We've got another song for you. And now the end is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full, I travel each end. Too few to mention. I did what I had to do and saw it through without exception. I've planned each charted course, each careful step along byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my has she got?
Come on now.
If not herself, then she has not to say the things she truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The records show Edna took the blues.
But she only did it with friends like you, Mildred.
And did it hurt?
Mildred, thank you so much for loving and caring for Edna. She really does love you.